in Power Tools, click Letter Library. This is where all of your email templates are stored. And you can organize your templates using categories. See? You can create a category, you can edit your categories, and you can even move a letter to a category if you wish.